New this midday, Greenfield police are investigating what they're calling suspicious injuries to a one-month-old baby. Police say the baby boy was not breathing when he was brought to Hancock Regional Hospital over the weekend. The infant was transferred to Peyton Manning Children's Hospital in Indianapolis, and police now describe his condition as grave. Now, police say they're gathering evidence at the home of this baby and his parents, but so far, no arrests have been made.